When you rotate a tag in Revit, you might like to control the angle value precisely. A new angle parameter for tags, found in the Properties palette, makes it easier to control the display angle of a rotated tag. If you rotate the tag with the rotate command, the angle value is automatically calculated, but you can enter a specific value afterwards if you like. This feature is easy to apply to tags in your views, giving you better control over your project documentation. If a view in your project contains similar elements, you may prefer they share a tag. In Revit 2022, you may now apply a single tag to multiple elements and even indicate the total quantity if desired. Simply select the tag and open it for editing by clicking the Edit Family button. Here, you can modify the tag behavior by editing the label and adding the new host count parameter found within the multi-liter tag category. You can enter a suffix such as X for multiply and customize its appearance. In this example, the text will display in an orange color and bold font on the documentation. When everything is configured as desired, you can load the modified family back into your project. Once a tag has been placed in the model, you can add or remove leaders to similar host elements at any time by selecting the tag and using the Add Remove Host option on the contextual tab of the ribbon. When you do this, the quantity of host elements is automatically tracked and displayed both in the tag itself and in the Properties palette. You also have access to specific snap points to modify the leader lines according to your preferences. These tag enhancements in Revit 2022 add flexibility and will help you create more accurate, readable, and efficient annotations when documenting your projects.